extra.
Well, I guess I need more music. I don't know.
I want to just do something from the heart.
Is what I want to do.
Oh, sorry about that.
Oh, getting ready for this thing here. Let's see. Imagine Christ. Saying his prayer there before the crucifixion, before the trial and all that, you know, sweat and blood and all that, and you know, trying to put some words to it, kind of. Nobody knows the trouble I'm going through. Nobody know my sorrow. Nobody know the trouble I see. Glory, hallelujah. Sometimes I'm up, sometimes I'm down. Sometimes I'm almost in the ground. Oh yeah, Lord, you may see me going along so. Oh yeah, Lord, but I have my trials here below. Oh yeah, Lord, if you get there before I do. Tell myself that it's enough, you know, just that me and God get to share these moments or whatever, and I try and share through these videos and stuff, but it's so alone, and it feels like it's not enough. I'd like to share. Share it with people. It's what I want. And I don't know why I want it.
Songs like that in front of people and share it, connect, and express myself. Like Bruce Lee says, you know, it's about expressing yourself and, you know, and letting go of the shame and the, whatever you got going on, you know, whatever. I can't tell you what I got going on because I don't even know. I feel so lousy sometimes.
Thank you. a railroad track. Daddy works day and night to get us over to the other side. Many times my mama cried. We boys and a girl growing up on the wild side. We were born and bred the American way, made it for the USA.
Hallelujah, what a Savior.
his cry. Now in heaven, exalted high, hallelujah, what a Savior. Hallelujah, what a Savior. Jesus is our King. Jesus is our King, Yeshua. When he comes, our glorious King, all his ransom home to bring, then anew his song will sing, hallelujah.
Face up to the fact that when I play my songs and I try and express them to people, it's cringe. I am cringe. I'm like Captain Cringe. They should have a cereal named after me, Captain Cringe. That's weird, isn't it? This is what I want to do here. This is, you know, this is it here. All these holy days, you know, holy days. This here song is called Ain't No Happy, or No Happy Holy Day.
Stop the tears from my eyes.
I wish I could share my music with people. I wish I could learn how to do that. I wish I could share what I share with God with everybody else. It seems like it would be the same thing somehow. Like somehow I'm missing it. Really missing it. You know what I mean? Somehow I've messed it up so bad. I gotta go to church Sunday. Me and Grandma. I gotta go out and take care of the chickens. That's my job now, to take care of chickens and collect eggs and give them out, I guess. That's my job. That's what I do, I guess. And I'm happy, I guess. I get visitors and everything. I get to visit with people. But I'm cringe. I'm Captain Cringe. Oh my goodness, it's hard to face it. Nobody can tell me that I'm cringe because I'm so cringe. I guess I know what I'm going to be writing my next song about. see that one coming.
Captain Cringe. CC. This is my typical Sunday. Well, thanks, Ed. Picking out there. Gotta remember to bring this for Grandma. This is my buddy. Had a trip it. He found his dad. It's a good story. It's one of them good stories that's like right out of a movie or something. You know, we make these movies. Real life is, that's the movie, man. That's the real movie, man. I gotta do this song. I gotta do it. I got asked to do some of my old songs, and here's one that I just love. It's a love song. I'll let you figure it out. Will you sit there in the corner, so silently? And I can't help but admire your beauty as my eyes trace the lines of your body. And once again I hear you call for me, for me.
Why I keep picking you up? Yeah, I must.
running out. And I still haven't done my mission. I don't even know what my mission is anymore.
Anyway,
Happy Easter. I guess that's the next one I'll pull you up anyway. Yeah, Happy Easter. And all that. Blah, blah, blah.